What are the signs your water heater is going to break soon?
A hot water heater that can't seem to get the water hot is breaking down. When one element dies, the other's life expectancy shortens under the load.
That may mean I need to replace the elements.
Depends on the cause. If rust or sediment buildup shorted one element, it is going to kill the other one soon.
I don't know how to even tell if that's happening.
Another sign can be found on the calendar.
I don't see how the date would affect it. The old story about stuff being more likely to fail on a full moon is a myth.
I meant the year. The hot water heater is more likely to fail once it hits 10 years of age.
How do I know how old the hot water heater is? It isn't like we celebrate its birthday.
The manufacturer sticker or tag will have a date code. The first digit is a letter that indicates the month, like F is the sixth letter and represents June.
There are more numbers after that.
The two digits after the letter are the year of its manufacture. For example, F06 means it was made in June of 2006.
Hot water heaters can fail well before an expiration date.
If the hot water is red, it is not a sign of the apocalypse, but rust in the hot water heater. That means you need to replace it.
I'll give you credit, the red water is a sign of an impending disaster.
Hot water heaters sometimes tell you when it is in a bad mood. If it rumbles, grumbles or pops like a volcano, it is getting close to exploding or just cracking open.
Either way, I have a mess and an insurance claim.